As we all know, this year has been very difficult for all of us, dealing with COVID-19 and social injustice issues. A great team is able to navigate these issues off the court or field while still having success on the court or field. The Team of the Year nominations are softball, football, women's basketball,
and the winner is softball.